Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we have a new QR code, so before the video start, don't forget to like and subscribe and thank you. I got this approach from Pinterest as usual, and now I'm just gonna import it. Okay, this is the brush. It's called Bubble Brush. And now I'm gonna just make the color like a gray blue. Something adorable. Really cool, and it's really easy for the clouds. Look how easy to draw clouds with this brush, and I think it also gonna work for the body stuff like this. And this is the picture of the code. You can take a screenshot now. And absolutely, I rate this approach 10 out of 10 because it's really cool. And this is all what I have for today. I hope that you like it and benefit from that. And thank you for watching. See you on the next video.